How to fix insufficient funds Google Play error message. First thing you have to do is go ahead and open up your Google Play Store and check your balance on Google Play Store. First, let me start off by showing you the error. So here, if I try to purchase a Discord Nitro, which is $9.99 per month, it's showing me that insufficient balance. It's only showing me the balance is around $4. And the Discord Nitro is $9, hence it's insufficient. But if I check my actual balance, it's actually $19, which should be more than enough to get Discord Nitro. So in order to fix this error, you first have to head over to your settings menu and then scroll down until you find your apps and then tap on it. Then once you get to your app settings, you just need to find Google Play Store. So go ahead and search for Play Store here. And then simply tap on it. Then scroll down until you find storage. And on storage, clear cache. And then if you want, you could also clear all of its data, which will completely refresh the app. And you might have to log in once again to view your balance. And after you've done that, you could just go ahead and head over to permissions. Make sure all of these permissions are allowed. And then finally, after doing all of this, open up your Google Play Store. Head over to your profile and then tap on payment and subscription, tap on payment methods, and you should see your sufficient balance there, and you could purchase anything you want. That's how you fix the insufficient funds error on Google Play Store. If this was helpful, make sure to hit the like button below and subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one.